A Lexington woman is behind bars following a shootout with police in Bell County. Rebecca Caldwell is charged with facilitation to commit murder. Sheriff's deputies say the shooting happened yesterday in the Bradford Town community. Kentucky State Police are investigating what happened that led to that shooting. The details are limited. Caldwell is in the Bell County Detention Center.